Who's ready for the All the King's Men 2019 Kid Crusade?
I'm Mr. Munchies.
And I'm Zeke.
You'll see us again later in the program, but right now we are going to give special thanks to a few awesome people.
We are. We're getting paid?
We're getting free leftovers from the cafeteria. Just read the list.
Equally fine. First off, we want to thank Bishop and Sister Donna Spaghetti.
What? No, that's not spaghetti. That's Marcelli. We also need to give special thanks to Pastor Jathan Marcelli and his wife, Sister Sarah Marcelli.
Man, that's a lot of spaghetti, senor.
The last name is Marcelli. We also need to give recognition to Brother Gary and Sister Brenda Mall.
I love going to the mall. They have escalators there.
Not that kind of mall. Their last name is Mall.
That is what I said, senor. And don't forget to give special thanks to Brother Scary Stick and his wife, Desire.
Terry Vick. His name is Brother Terry Vick, and his wife's name is Sister Desiree, not Desire.
But they're both spelled the same, and he's always waving around the scary sticks.
Those are dowel rods, and they're not scary.
Anyway, we also want to give special thanks to Brother Ryan and Sister Kenzie Sklusacek.
Sklusacek. You need to learn how to read these names. That can't be a real name. Let me see. Oh, it is. Okay.
Told you.
And finally, we give special thanks to Brother Bert.
And Ernie?
No, Brother Bert and Sister Liz Ramirez and their awesome kitchen staff.
Ramirez? That's a name I can read.
Oh man, I'm having flashbacks of that macaroni and cheese.
To all of you STEAM members, teachers, sound guys, office workers, directors, cleaners, set designers, and decorators that made EKWIP Camp 2019 possible, you guys are awesome.
That's all for now. Hope you enjoy the show.
All right, Zeke, so are you excited to be here?
Shh.
What?
Aren't you crazy, senor?
What?
Don't you call me by my real name?
Why?
Because I'm a superhero, senor.
You're a superhero?
Si, senor.
Is that why you're dressed up like Robin Hood?
No, I'm not a Robin, senor. I am a different kind of bird.
Well, then, who are you?
I am. Toucan Hood.
Toucan Hood.
Si, senor.
Well, do you steal from the rich and give to the poor like Robin Hood?
No, senor. I steal from you, and I give to the hungry.
Oh.
Me.
Oh.
I choose to not eat to buy tacos.
Zeke.
Toucan Hood.
Fine. Toucan Hood. You wouldn't steal from me, would you?
I sure would. Get it? Sherwood? Sherwood Forest!
All right, hey. Thank you. Well, Zeke, I think you need to work on your costume a little bit.
Toucan Hood.
I think you need to work on your costume.
Why?
Well, you look like a mixture of Zorro and a green bean.
Well, you look like the Goodyear blimp, but I'm not complaining either.
I am not that skinny, Zeke, okay? Hey, what's that here? What?
How dare you touch it? It's my bow and arrow, senor.
Oh.
Touch it again and I will shoot you.
You're going to shoot me?
No, I'm going to shoot you.
Shoot you?
Shoot you.
You're making me uncomfortable. There.
Ow!
Zeke!
Toucan Hood!
Zeke! That's not your name. Your name's Zeke, all right? Why are you pretending to be someone that you're not?
Well, I was walking down the street yesterday, and someone called me a name.
What did they call you?
Canoe Mouth! Ooh!
Oh.
My mouth isn't that big, is it, senor?
Well, is
it, senor?
No, it's not. But Zeke, that is terrible. That, like, nobody should be calling each other names.
No. And ever since then, I wanted to be someone else instead of Zeke. I now, Toucan Hood.
Well, Zeke, God made us the way that we are. The devil uses mean people sometimes to bring us down. You know why?
Why?
Because he knows that God made you special.
And he loves you very much, I know.
Oh. But Zeke, you were made special. If God didn't want to make you the way that you are, he wouldn't have made you at all.
Really, senor?
Yeah, you don't have to be someone else, Zeke. You really don't. Look, at this camp, we learned that God made us very special, and he made us with each individual talents.
Really, senor?
Yeah, and we use it to share the gospel. We have to shine, let the whole world see what we got.
That sounds like a cue. Hit it, Mr. Soundman. Some of you old guys know these songs. You can assert the kind of life and might persuade a street dictator to retire. Find the army, place the poor origami. The truth is when, the truth is when you hit your heart, start asking what's my motivation. It tries to make that east no way to explain that kind of change. I don't make an eschatology answer. I don't make a vegetarian out of the your hamster. Let's just embrace these other face to a certain sign.
Sunshine, make them wonder what you got. Make them wish that they were not on the outside
looking for. Sing along.
Shine, let it shine before all men. Let them see that the works are there. Let them glorify the Lord.
Well, out of the shade, turn on a plane. It isn't common, it sure ain't fate. That'll make the dead and sell his band. Make the skits a frantic turn in his crayon. Hope with freaks and science geeks are asking now, what shall excuse this strange behavior? When you let it shine, it will inspire the kind of entire turnaround that'll make cross country run away. Cross country makes me unhappy. But lest we stir, nowhere to turn. You ain't gonna learn it on what's my line.
Shine, make them wonder what you got. Make them wish that they were not on the outside looking for. Shine, let it shine before all men. Let them see good works in men. Let them glorify the Lord. Shine, make them wonder what you got. Make them wish that they were not on the outside looking bored. Shine, let it shine before all men. Let them see good works in men. Let them glorify the Lord. Shine, shine, make them wonder what you got. Make them wish that they were not on the outside looking bored.
Hurting my arm.
Let's jump in the dance.
Shine, shine, let it shine before all men. Let them see good works in men.
Thank you. All right, Mr. Munchies, you happy to be here? What are you doing?
Where are we?
We're at EKWIP camp. It's all the king's men.
Looks like I'm playing Mario. Hey, look, the princess is in another castle.
Hey, stop that. All right, so, Mr. Munchies, are you excited to be here?
Yeah. It's better than jail, I guess. Oh. Weed in there.
Stop. Prison ministry.
Yeah. Prison ministry.
Yeah. So, Mr. Munchies, do you want to talk to the people?
No.
What?
No, I am not in the mood to talk right now.
What's your problem?
Well, I just got back from vacation.
You just got back from vacation?
Yep.
And you're upset?
Yep.
But, Mr. Munchies, you're supposed to be happy whenever you come back from vacation.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Well, let me tell you a story. You know, I was going to the beach. It was my first day at the beach. And 1 second later, it's closed.
What?
Yep, it was a good day. I was singing my favorite song. It was about donuts. Donut. 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 Donut, 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 donut.
Great, now my ear hurts.
And the next thing I know, kids are screaming, Shark!
They're screaming and running, and I got hit with a trank dart.
I'm so sorry that you don't feel good, Mr. Munchies. Hey, would food make you feel better? I need a volunteer.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I need a volunteer. Volunteer. Let's see. Hannah, come up here, Hannah.
Ha ha. You know I picked you? You knew you wouldn't like it.
Stop.
Hello.
Hey, so I need you real quick.
You want to give him something? Stand right over here.
Stand right over here and give him this.
Actually, no. Go sit down.
No, no, don't. What's wrong?
I'm not feeling so good.
Why not?
Oh, well, you know, I'm in front of all of these guys that... What?
Munchies.
What?
Munchies!
You okay?
You ate a bandana?
No more.
What?
No more.
What?
There's more.
There's more?
Mm-hmm.
You ate two bandanas?
No more.
Can you pull that? Keep going.
What? Whoa.
You're going to need a bigger throat.
Good Lord. Mayonnaise. Good. I feel good.
I bet you do. You ate 15 feet of bandanas. That's your entire bandana collection.
Dude, what's my name?
Mr. Munchies.
There you go. I eat anything.
Well, Mr. Munchies, those things were making you feel bad. They were causing pain. And, hey.
Don't say it.
We could turn this into a lesson.
Oh, great. You could turn anything into a lesson. Yeah. I thought I thought this. Yeah.
Stop. Mr. Munchies, look, that's kind of like what God does. Look, see, you have all this sin in your life, all this stuff that makes you feel bad. But guess what? Whenever you start living for God and you repent, you be baptized in Jesus' name, you receive the Holy Ghost, he gives you something new.
What?
He gives you the Holy Ghost. And look, it makes you feel good inside. It makes you feel pure. It makes you feel right. It makes you, but guess what? It gives you something the most important. It helps you to get to heaven.
Really?
Yeah. And it helps you. It feels really good. You want to try it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna use this fish as an example, okay, Hannah? Just like something good for you goes into you, that's like the Holy Ghost, okay?
Okay.
You want to feed him, Hannah?
Oh, man.
I got another one. Don't worry about it. I got it here. Hey. That's our revenge, isn't it?
You taste like chicken.
Thanks, everybody.
I'm coming back. right. Public service announcement. If you have a brown bag, get it out. Here comes the candy rain. And you are dismissed after the candy rain. God bless you. We will see you next year.